come and move that in my direction. So thankful for that, it's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment slowly, slowly. You fit me, telling me love how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I want
it. It's cheap. Welcome to Hobby Love Anyway. Welcome to Hobby Love You Tonight. Welcome to Hobby Love You Tonight. So same for the Blomberg WF-A29kg-400mm A-class screen pass washing machine. And the Blomberg 8kg AA class screen plus TKF A4 5H50 anyway, but yeah. So anyway guys, we're gonna be doing a load of mixed cons now, by the way. But I've noticed that we started doing a new load here tonight. We're gonna be doing a load of mixed cons anyway tonight. But we've got a load of mixed cottons tonight anyway. We're doing a load of mixed cottons tonight in the Blomberg WNF-98A20 anyway, so we're gonna be doing a load of mixed cottons tonight in the Blomberg WNF-98A20 anyway. So anyway, we've got my pair of socks you see there, obviously. My tracksuit bombs, obviously, and then we've got my shirt, obviously. Where's my, swim towel. Got my rash vest, obviously, it's my rash vest. And there's my hoodie, of course, and my hoodie, but... Believe it or not, guys, it's just a full load, by the way, though. It's a full load of mixed cons, by the way, but it's just because it's a full load, by the way, though. Right. I think, Tedrin, we're going to be using... So anyway, so detergent we're going to be using some Bold. We're going to be using the Bold 2-1 lavender and caramel, touch ribbon and all freshness, lavender and caramel by powder. We're using some Bold 2-1 tonight, by the way. And we're going to be using Comfort Creative Blue Sky Traffic Softener anyway, you can see. As you can see, as it says Mega Pack on it though. So we're going to be using Comfort and Creative Blue Skies tonight as well anyway. So yeah, believe it or not anyway. Believe it or not, it's just all my wash clothes in here, by the way. So yep. So first of all, we're going to put a Bold 2-1 in first, by the way. And believe it or not, there's no water in that drawer, just to say that. Just to say there's no drawer coming out of this anyway. So I'm going to put the Bold 2-1 in, obviously, but anyway. A little bit more, I think, but just say that a little bit more. Just because we don't want to be too much attention, just say that anyway. And then we're going to put some Comfort Clear Blue Skies in, I think. Full cap of that, I think, just a full cap, well, half cap, obviously, anyway. Just like I usually do, just put half a cap of Comfort in as well, anyway, but just put half a cap on that in, I think. I mean, the program we're going to be using tonight, is Cottons, and we're going to go on to Cottons anyway. We're going to go on to Cottons 40, obviously. We're going to do it on Cottons 40, though, obviously. We go to Cottons 40, obviously. So we're going to do it on Cottons 40 with shorter wash, obviously, which is 2 hours and 28 minutes, obviously. That takes about 2 hours and 28 minutes. Anyway, we're going to do it on Cottons 40 time. We're going to probably do it on Cottons 40. Anyway, we're going to do it on Cottons 40 with a shorter wash, anyway, with a short wash, anyway. So yeah, because it's all my clothes. We're going to do it on Cottons 40, anyway. With a shorter wash, it's going to take 1 hour and 28 minutes. By the way, it's going to take 1 hour and 28 minutes anyway. And press start.
going on my camera. It's just out of focus. And I've got like my camera's out of focus. So anyway, my camera blowing on my camera is just out of focus. By the way, it's out of focus. By the way.
Camera's just like out of focus to me. My camera's out of focus. You can see.
Yeah, just be able to notice, guys. It's just to say the clothes are a bit smelly, by the way. So we can just, I thought we'd do it on Cotton's 40 anyway. So I thought we'd do it on Cotton's 40 with shorter wash anyway. I think it's because one of the clothes are a bit, they are very dirty because the clothes are quite dirty anyway. Because the clothes are not, they're not actually dirty just because they smell a bit anyway. Just to say that because my clothes smell a bit dirty anyway. Because they smell, I think because the clothes are a bit smelly anyway. So we're going to do it on Cotton's 40 anyway. Just to give this clothes a good wash, by the way. Just to give this a good wash, by the way. So we know this machine can just give it a good wash anyway. But just to say, give this, just give the machine a good wash anyway. There's always one thing I don't like about the Bomber though, because the springs are just on the motor springs, you just hit something anyway when it's tumbling. This machine has got better tumbling action than the Bosch though, so it's got better tumbling action anyway. I love better tumbling action, by the way. It's got better tumbling action anyway. But yeah, just to say, guys, it's still a life. Just to say, guys, I'm still making a video. Just to say, it's still live edited video, but it's still live edited video, by the way. Just to say, it's still live edited video anyway of this Blommer WFN20 anyway on the Cotton's 40. So I can always load of mixed cottons anyway. It's like a newer load, by the way, but it's a newer load version of it anyway. But yeah, by the way, because mixed cottons though, by the way, it's slightly a new load version anyway, but. But yeah, but because be honest, it's just a sort of load of docks and colours, by the way. It's sort of a load of docks and colours anyway. So yeah, but believe it or not, it's sort of a load of docks and colours anyway. Believe it or not, it's just one of my clothes items anyway. It's just one of my clothes items anyway. Just believe it or not, it's just one of my clothes items anyway. One of my clothes anyway. Just say that though. And then I was thinking tomorrow I might be able to do a load of holiday clothes tomorrow, obviously, because because my mum and dad are coming back from Barcelona anyway tomorrow. So, yeah, but I'm not. So just, yeah, I'm thinking tomorrow I might be able to do a load of holiday clothes tomorrow anyway, properly. But I'm not sure because it might depend on do it on Sunday anyway. But just say that though. I think it's blue and all the Blumen WF and train, it's got a better motor than the LG though, obviously, but obviously because the springs on the Blumberg it's really annoying though. Because the springs are just absolutely annoying though on Blumberg. The springs are quite annoying. It's just built when we spill our fast for load cycle, anyway. I think it's fast for load cycle when you do distributions anyway. That springs get quite annoying then that does anyway, the springs anyway. But the motor springs on the Blumberg it just gets very noisy, it doesn't it? The motor springs anyway. On the Blumberg obviously. It's also the same as the Whirlpool. Oh yeah, because same as the Whirlpool does as well, obviously. Because Whirlpool WWD664 Series 3 does that as well anyway. When it has a spring motor, I know that gets quite very annoying then as well anyway. Because I think Whirlpool's got more level of springs than this machine obviously anyway. But not. Bit because this machine's got better spins than the Whirlpool obviously anyway, but I really actually prefer the Blomberg though, to be fair, but because all I prefer is just the Blomberg though, because Blombergs are actually the best machines though. Blombergs are the best machines though, but to be fair, the Blombergs anyway, it's just because I don't mind Blombergs and Beckos though, because Blombergs and Beckos are just nice machines though obviously, but I don't mind them too anyway, but not, so yeah. Yeah, because using this machine just goes on to a heating stage about 1 hour 80 minutes anyway. Because 1 hour 80 minutes, it just goes on to a heating stage anyway. It goes on to a heat retainer 1 hour 80 minutes, you know, just by 1 hour 80 minutes anyway. But yeah, because you usually start heating about 1 hour 80 minutes anyway. It goes on the heat retain stage anyway, by the way. So now, as I catch on main wash, It's cheap. Blumex is just no main wash anyway, yep. I might say, we're not even setting with much, by the way, we're not even setting with bold 2-1 leather day and caramel anyway, we're not even setting with bold 2-1 anyway. It's got 55 minutes left, by the way, on the clock anyway, yep. And the temperature is just at 40 degrees now, by the way, It took like about 20 minutes to heat up, by the way. Just knowing that the Blumen WF820 that just took like heating for like 20 minutes, it does anyway. Just because it just goes on heating for like 21 minutes, it just goes on for like 21 minute heating anyway. Believe it or not, anyway. So yeah, it's washing very nicely with Bold 2-1, by the way. But. So as I catch on the cooldown, and set the temperature anyway. It's cheap. Blumberg WF820 is now into the cooldown. We're on to cooldown down, by the way. We're just now on to called on Dash Shottering, so we wanted to call on Dash Shottering now, by the way. But we're not wanting to call on the stage now, by the way. Dash Shottering, so we want to call on Dash Shottering anyway. It's got 43 minutes left, by the way. It's got 43 minutes left anyway, yep. Yeah, but we're not going to the call on the stage now, by the way. We're going to the call on the stage now, just to say. We're going to the call on the stage. We're going to the call on the stage now, by the way. We're going to the call on the stage now, obviously. The call on the stage anyway. See, but we're not going to the call on the stage now, by the way. We're going to the call on the stage now. Yeah, because usually Billy the Mail Fan trying to normally does 3 minute cooldown though, obviously, because it does like 3 minute cooldown on this anyway. Because there's a 3 minute cooldown on this anyway. Should back on drain a minute anyway, should back to should back on drain a minute anyway. But we're not should back to go on drain a minute anyway, but when he's second he should back going drain anyway, should back to drain in a second I think. There we are, drain now. Obviously, we're now about to drain now. Obviously, as you can tell, we're about to drain now. I think that was like 3.5 minutes cooldown, that was anyway. I think because Blooming Devil 20 only does like 3.5 minutes cooldown anyway, but well, 3/4 of cooldown anyway, but does like 4/4 of 3 minutes anyway cooldown anyway. Yeah, I think we're filling for the ancestral stage, I think. I think we're on the ancestral stage now, by the way. One, two, ancestral stage anyway, but... Usually the Blooming WFN training normally does like six tumbles, I mean, usually does six anti-studs tumble stage anyway, but usually does like six anti-studs tumble stage anyway. This is what the Blooming does really, anyway, this is what the Blooming WFN training does, right? Because it usually goes an anti-studs tumble, usually does like six tumbles, though, to be fair, because the Blooming WFN training usually does like six tumbles anyway, because it just goes on for like six tumbles anyway. It goes from the right first, and then it goes to the left, and then right, and then left, and then right, and then left, anyway. But, because there's only, but it's six tumbles only, though, to be fair, but it does like six tumbles, it does, anyway. And then it just goes on to the spin, I think, and then it just goes on to the spin afterwards as well, anyway. Which I won't be able to film this, anyway, because I wish I won't be able to film the spin, anyway, but just they were not. Just like the way, Blooming WFN training just sits there and pause, though. I just like the way this machine just sits there and pulls though. It just sets there and pulls though, to be fair. I just like the way this machine just sits there and pulls all the time though. That's just telling me like a whirling cycle that is. That's just telling me like a whirling cycle anyway. I think that's doing at 110 RPM. I think that's doing 100 RPM of tumbles. I think it's doing, 100 RPM tumbles anyway. I think it's doing anyway. I really like this machine though, to be fair. This machine is actually a good machine though. I tell you why, because Blombergs are actually the best machines though, to be fair. Blombergs are the best machines though. Believe it or not, because Blombergs are actually the best machines in the UK though, Blombergs are anyway. But same as the AG of course, you know, because the AG the AG's 900 series is a better one, obviously. Quite like the AG soft water one as well anyway, but I wish I get a soft water one there. Probably should have the 9000 series. I quite like the 9000 series anyway. Is where you put like your different detergent in. It's just like the way when you put like your different detergent in anyway. But detergent on the AGs is quite similar to the Snoozy though, to be fair. But I think it's because you have a pre-wash by the back of the softener though, to be fair. But I think it's because the pre-wash is because the pre-wash and the main wash you just only have softener and stuff anyway. But because this is where you had to put a pre-wash by the back though, obviously, because this is where you had to put the pre-wash stuff anyway, but that's what you have to do anyway. But I'm sure there's a pre-wash component on the Snoozy though. I'm sure there's one on the Snoozy though. I'm sure there's the main wash component on the Snoozy, but usually on the older machines though. But it's because I think some old Snoozy has that anyway, but I don't think the newest Snoozy doesn't have it anyway. One of the newer Snoozy does have his pre-wash component anyway, the pre-wash compartment anyway, but not on the new Snoozy anyway. But I think because like my aunties used to have though, but I think my aunties used to have a Snoozy Flex though obviously. I think she used to have a Snoozy Flex though, anyway. ZWG61860P anyway, but that didn't have a pre-wash compartment then, I didn't anyway, but that Snoozy 7, the 6kg anyway, the 6kg Snoozy anyway. The one I didn't used to have though obviously, but that's the one I didn't used to have anyway, but... Thank you. but Ace Jeep, Blue Egg WF88A20 is now in two. First spin, by the way, we're just draining from the anti-star stumble run away. This machine just had five tumbles, by the way. So yeah, we're just now into the first intermediate spin anyway. We're now getting ready for the first intermediate spin now. So this is the first intermediate spin anyway. This is the first intermediate spin we're going for anyway. The first intermediate spin anyway. So yeah, we're going for the first spin, I think. This is the Cotton's first spin, by the way. By the way, though, this is the Cotton's spin to spin up, by the way. But I just thought this Blooming Domino 820, it just distributed the other, though, to be fair. I think it's because it's not even distributing wide, though, to be fair. The Blooming Domino 820 doesn't even distribute wide anyway, but I think it just never distributed wide, though, obviously. There we are, we're on to the spin now, by the way. I think it's because it usually does like 190 RPM tumbles anyway, but it usually does like 190 RPM spins anyway, but because this is what it's distributed close around anyway, but yeah, that's 200 RPM, but that's a 200 RPM, that is 200 RPM. I don't know what headbands might get though, but I'm not particularly sure headbands might get though. Sounds like to me we're very unbalanced there, but I'm not sure. That depends on the balance anyway. Oh god, that's probably a bit unbalanced, by the way. A bit unbalanced. That is 400 RPM. That's 400 RPM. And after that, it goes back to distribute, of course, anyway. When it swings the spin, it just goes back to the distribute, anyway, just like an insert, anyway. Obviously, it just goes back in distribute, just like an insert, anyway. Just like an insert does, anyway. Or hot paint, anyway. Sorry about that. You kind of just see here, there's a little bit on bands there, as you can see though. It's just a bit on bands there, obviously, anyway. There we are, back to dish view now. You can see it, back to dish view, just like an insert anyway. Goes back to dish view, just like an insert anyway. But this is the insert style dish view anyway. This is like an insert style dish view anyway. Something like that anyway, or something. It's just something like that anyway. There we are, one, two, first rings now, by the way, one to first rings now. There we are, one to first rings now, by the way, one to first rings now.
There we are, one, two, the first rings, maybe one to the first rings now. Just to say one to the first rings now, by the way, one, we want me now, one, two, the first rings, anyway. I love the way a woman doesn't have a training, just goes by the dish window when it's finished, it spins though, but when it finishes first thing, it just goes by the dish window, it's just tend to be like the WMA does anyway. It pretends like a hopping WMA anyway, because it does obviously pretend like a hopping WMA does, and it takes like, obviously it pretends like a hopping WMA anyway, but it does tend to be like a hopping WMA does anyway. I think it's hopping WMA does that anyway. When it finishes spin, when it goes with dish as well, but usually on the front spinner does it anyway. But but same as the Blomberg though, because the Blomberg WFN 20 always goes, when it's finished spin, it just goes back to dish as well anyway, same as this machine does as well anyway. I wish there was a hopping WMA here, but I wish there was a WMA hopping there, to be fair. But I wish there was here though, the hopping WMA anyway, but I wish there was a hopping machine here, you know, hopping WMA anyway, the hopping WMA anyway, but I bet this machine's going to do medium all over. I bet that's going to do medium all over. Anyway, that's going to take in the medium all over anyway. I guess that's, this machine is going to take in the medium all over. I think that's going to take in medium all over, I think. But because we've no option on the Bobbin W in the Bobbin WNF anyway in 20, that means high, the deep all over anyway. But when there's no options, that's deep all over anyway. But as you can see here, they're just taking in the medium water, you can see it's taking in medium water anyway. So I catch you on second spin and final rinse.
Hey, Stoop. Blomberg just now doing from the first rinse, just down to first rinse anyway, yep. So anyway, we're just going off to the first rinse, so we're just going off to first rinse anyway, yep.
It's got 23 minutes left, by the way, it's got 23 minutes left, by the way.
And we're going for the second intermediate spin, we're going for the second intermediate spin, we're going for now anyway, second intermediate spin anyway. So we're going for the second intermediate spin, we're going for the second intermediate spin anyway. But no, this is the second intermediate spin, it's the second intermediate spin we're going for anyway. The second intermediate spin anyway, yeah. Thank you. Oh, I'll see how bad I get anyway. Slightly unbalanced, but tightly unbalanced by the way. We are slightly tightly unbalanced anyway. Well, it's low unbalanced by the way, a little bit unbalanced. There we are, we're on to the final rinse now, by the way. We're on to the final rinse anyway. It's final rinse, we're on to it. We're on to the final rinse now, by the way. So, anyway, so soft I'm using is Comfort Creative Blue Skies anyway. Very soft I'm using anyway. So, yeah, we're using up some Comfort Creative Blue Skies anyway. So, yeah, we're taking in the fabric conditioner now, as you can see. As you can see, we're now taking in the
fabric conditioner now, by the way. We're taking in fabric conditioner anyway. As you can see, we've got a little bit of water coming in though, you can see. Water coming in though. As you can see, there's a, you should be able to see air bubble coming in out of it, I think.
Should be able to see air bubble coming out of it, I think, air bubble. There's no air bubble. There was a little bit of air bubble, but there's not really anyway. I think usually down on the door sill there's air bubble in there. There's usually air bubble down on the door sill though. Air bubble.
I'm sure there was fabric conditioner in there though. I'm sure there was.
Not sure whether they're taking the fabric conditioner, but you see here, as you can see here, there's water in there though, you can see. I think because there's a bit of detergent in that in there that you can see. Don't know why, there's just a bit of stuff in that detergent in there though, I'm not sure why, because it's because we don't always forget with this bottom of the because we have a bottom of WNFA in transit, we don't always put much of fabric softening into the fabric, because I did put half a cup of fabric softening in though, but not as whether it has spilled in the fabric conditioner or what, you know. Not as whether it has spilled into main wash cup or what, I don't know anyway. Because it's sort of like spilling to main, like it's sort of like spilling to like main wash or something like that. Anyway, I didn't actually put fabric conditioner in though, to be fair. But I think it's because there's the detergent powder, it's just not making it fabric softener going properly. I don't think anyway. I think it's because it's not making the fabric softener go in properly. That's what it is. I think it's probably that detergent. I think just from the fabric softener anyway. I probably had to put more fabric conditioning in there, but anyway, probably had to put some more fabric conditioner, I think. Just to pop more in, I think. So, catch you on Fine Spin. It's cheap. Blokes just now drinking from the, Fine rinse, just have to fine rinse anyway, yeah. So anyway, we're just drain it off the fine rinse, yeah. It's got type made surf, by the way, And we're going for the fine spinner 400, it's about to go for fine spinner 400 anyway. This is the final cotton spin we're going for, This is the final cotton spin we're about to go for anyway, By the way, we're going for the, the final cotton spin anyway.
really. We're on to 10 minute spin now, obviously, as you can see, we're on to 10 minute spin now, as you can see. So yeah, this is the final cotton spin we're going for now. This is the final cotton spin we're going for anyway. This is the final cotton spin now, by the way, final cotton spin. Oh, we're looking a bit unbalanced to me though. I definitely think I'm going to spin that one. There's no chance that's going to spin that one. Don't think that's going to spin that one for some reason. That's not going to spin that one. That will never spin that one. Dothan will never spin that one. Surely that can't spin that one. There we are, Bass and Josh, there we are. Bass and Josh. First attempt, now into second attempt. Let's see now. Well, looking pretty bit unbalanced, but not actually, but don't know if that's gonna spin that one. I think that's gonna spin that one. I don't know. It looks pretty unbalanced to me though, I'm not sure. But boy, well. Whoa, Jesus, that is extremely unbalanced. Jesus, that is extremely unbalanced. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, that is extremely unbalanced. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, that is extremely unbalanced, that is. Jesus Christ. Awfully unbalanced, that is. That's awfully unbalanced. No water stop at all, by the way. I think it's because Bowen WF entry never gets water stop though. Never gets a water stop on Bowen spin. Because usually Bowen WF entry never gets water stop.
going up to 300. It was a bit unbalanced then, that was, anyway. But I think the style of violent spin there was really unbalanced. But now it's just changing into a bit unbalanced anyway. But oh, there we are, going to anti-crease now. There we are. That's the anti-tangle stage phase. We're on to anti-tangle phase now. And you can stay one, two, anti-tangle phase now, which is the anti-crease anyway.
Well, I'm going to go boss it anyway. But so yeah, believe it or not, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of this. Blimey, I'm doing another break A20, by the way, but obviously. But so anyway, we're going to wait to unlock now. By the way, we're going to wait to unlock the bomber now. Anyway, we're going to wait to unlock now. Obviously, blimey, we're going to wait. So yeah, we're now going to wait to unlock the Blomberg, obviously. It normally does want me to lock, though.
but I think the machine just takes like 1 minute to unlock anyway. Because I think it does the same thing on Fast Reload Cycle anyway, because that does 1 minute lock anyway. So yeah, this machine takes like 1 or 5, it takes like 1 minute and 5 seconds it does anyway to unlock anyway. Should be able to hear it click in a minute anyway, but when it's ready. There we are. Right, it's under the mix cartons we got. It's one of my sock, obviously. It's my shirt. Believe it or not, these are one of my rash fares. This is the one I've been coastering yesterday, though. That's when I went yesterday, I was coastering anyway, because, so yeah. That's my hoodie, obviously. That's one of my hoodie, anyway. This is one of my hoodie, obviously. That's my hoodie. And we should remember this towel, obviously, is a swim towel. It's the one I done the other day. This is the one we should remember the other day, though, swim towel. That's my tracksuit bottoms, obviously. And there's my scarf, obviously. That's my explorer shirt, you can see. That's my explorer shirt, anyway. It's the way I support scouts and cubs, anyway, believe it or not. But I think it's just out on the back of it. It should say scouts in there, though. As you can see here, as you can see through here, though, it says scouts on it, though, obviously. And there's my swimming options there, of course, anyway. Oh, there's two pair there as well. That's one of my underpants, anyway.
So, anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed this video of this Women WNF A20, anyway. But, believe it or not, I hope you enjoyed the Cotton's 40 cycle of this, anyway. I do think for now, one, we're not going to put him into the Blumberg obviously. Nine, we're not now going to put him into the Blumberg Ticket FH50 anyway, but it might be tomorrow though, obviously. We might be joining the load in the Blumberg Ticket FH50 tomorrow, I think, anyway, I'm not sure. But we might have to wait and see for tomorrow, though, obviously. We'll probably have to wait and see it tomorrow anyway. So yeah, believe it or not, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. But I think on the final spin here, it was really unbalanced on the final spin though. But obviously, no water cycle though, but it's because with the Bomber WFA 20, it never does water lock though. It never water lock on a foreign spin, because the Bomber WFA 20 it never ever does water lock on a foreign spin though. It never ever does water lock on a foreign spin though. It never ever does it on a foreign spin though. Too fair, because it never does water lock on a foreign spin though. So yeah, it's because it never does water lock on a foreign spin, because the Bomber WFA 20 never does water lock on a foreign spin though. It never ever does it though, obviously. Never ever does it though. But on the first spin, it could do a sock, but I think is when the pumps switch off though, that's why it makes the sock of this anyway. But I think sometimes the turn drawer comes out of the Blumberg obviously. But the turn drawer comes out of the Blumberg sometimes though, but that's why it happens sometimes with a load of towels, anyway. But I think I've done a load of towels on Wednesday, but I think it's Wednesday I've done a load of towels anyway. But so yeah, we might be drawing a load of tomorrow though in the Blumberg Ticket 50, but I'm not sure anyway. We'll have to wait and see tomorrow though. We'll probably have to wait and see about the dry off, say. Probably with the Blumberg Ticket FH50 anyway, we'll have to, probably have to wait and see about the dry off, so anyway, just all about the dry anyway. But I think tomorrow I might be live streaming a video of this Blumberg Ticket FH50 tomorrow anyway, but I might probably be able to do it on my iPad or a camcorder anyway. But so yeah, just stay tuned wherever you are, call me wherever you are, or give me any requests, just give me any requests anyway. If you needed, give me any requests anyway. So just say, guys, just give me any requests, or comment me wherever you are, or stay tuned wherever you are, obviously. But I hope you enjoy this video, guys. Blumberg WNF-A20 anyway, the Cotton's 40 cycle. But I hope you enjoy the Cotton's 40 cycle in this Blumberg, obviously, in this Blumberg WNF-A20. I hope you enjoy the Cotton's 40 cycle in this anyway. I think tomorrow I might be doing a load of holiday clothes tomorrow anyway, because my mum and dad are coming back from Barcelona anyway. So I think I might be filming that tomorrow anyway. I'm doing a load of holiday clothes tomorrow, I think, anyway. I might do it tomorrow or Sunday though, I'm not sure, because my parents are back this week anyway. I think because my parents are coming back tomorrow anyway, so yeah. So I mean, yeah, might be doing a holiday clothes tomorrow, I think. Might be a load of whites or darks maybe, or lights anyway, but we'll probably have to wait and see which any, it could be any load for it tomorrow anyway, but anyway, so a bit of a lot, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Just stay tuned and come with me and request me wherever you are, anyway. And a bit of a lot, guys. And don't forget to keep it supreme. Obviously,
So anyway guys, just don't forget to keep it supreme and go the hopping lover.